sewage treatment plant. They removed the plates and they put new ones. Now they are painting it. There are some valves, ballast overboard valves, some pipes, some old cylinder liners from the main engine. Let's go inside the steering gear room. It's been opened and overhauled.
Hey, Captain!
Why is full cover, huh? Or the motors that are around here, some old turbocharger turbine from the main engine, they replaced it, you can see it there. Let's go forward. There it is, our main engine. So on top of them there is this piston rings box, you can see. The piston is already on top, they are ready to assemble. All piston rings on, and in the bottom there are bearing shells, corner of bearing shells, the bottom, there. I think this is the top bearing shell, it's here, ready to be assembled tomorrow. Let's go down. So propeller shaft is assembled already. They remove it before. They change the propeller. They put the new one, the spare one. So soon I need to put new oil. What is this? So this one was open, removed and cleaned. Oil separator, purifiers, no work has been done for now. There are the fuel pump, this freshwater pump, the attached ones from the main engine. Some old valve removed and replaced. So they'll fit here somewhere. They changed the vibration damper, that's why. So this valve was replaced. This is a ballast valve. Okay. You can see the bottom control bearing cover. The shell is here, the bearing shell. Lubrication is from the bottom. And you'll climb through the conn road. So the top one is closed. There we are. Our pistons. New piston rings already attached. See? All cleaned and ready to be assembled. It's an organized way to put all the things, you see. So all the bottom bearing covers all here. So the floor is still not on because they are changing this system, ballast system. They'll put a water ballast treatment system. Yes. They already changed some pipeline, you can see. So that's it for today. Bye bye.